So sorry. I was playing a little bit with the tablet. Now it's in dual screen mode. So on one side you have the engine instruments, the other side is the navigation. And currently I use SkyDaemon, and SkyDaemon is here. So if I go flying on this one, and sooner or later it finds the GPS signal. It's going to show me the direction, the position where I am, and obviously it works. If it goes like this, it's going to be noisy.